The shift is on for Sano. High the opposite way this time. Gutierrez having a chase after it. Good, he leaps and he makes the catch.
At the time that he was a Gold Glove center fielder here, I'm not sure there were many people better in the game when you get around the wall or close to it to make the catch. His timing usually is perfect. He never gets too close to the wall, and that's a real key. So many outfielders get close to the wall as they try their jump.